I think that the market is extremely strong. Everybody wondered if the bubble would burst, and I don't know that we're in a bubble. It just seems to keep going up and up. 2013 was extremely active. Rents were very aggressive because there was a lot of competition for little product. A lot of different ownership entities bought a lot of product. That drove pricing up. They paid top dollar and therefore expected to get rentals that were also quite aggressive. I think that we're able to command those rents because there is a lot of demand. We see a lot of international retailers coming to secure showcase locations. We see the luxury brands continuing to open new stores, as well as the fast fashion retailers taking large vertical spaces. So we don't see it stopping anytime soon. We think that the market in 2014 is going to continue to be extremely strong, and we're going to be very busy. New York is all about neighborhoods, and as one neighborhood changes, another changes to accommodate people that maybe don't want to go to that first neighborhood. So for instance, Soho has become, I think, extremely successful, but also more commercial. There's some retailers that may have gone there 10 years ago that want to go to the next hot, evolving neighborhood. And we're looking in places like the Bowery with those kind of retailers. We're doing work now in Harlem, which is on fire. There are some fabulous new restaurants and some boutiques going up that way as well. So again, all of the traditional areas, you know, Soho, Times Square is on fire, Herald Square by 34th Street. These are all extremely, extremely strong, with lots of retailers looking and securing space at top dollar. But new areas like the Bowery and the East Village and Harlem are coming on board as well.